Downtown Indy, a twist tonight on a tradition to help people in need across the world. St. John the Evangelist Catholic Church holding its annual fish fry tonight to support their sister parish in Haiti. The church holds the tradition during the Lenten season, and this year was all drive-through with the Knights of Columbus. Customers lined up down the block to order fish, shrimp, sides, and desserts, with all proceeds going to Haiti.